Hi. I heard the U.S. government's been using PCP for decades, trying to turn it into a goddamn weapon.
How's it going? What a waste of a good fucking head.
Take more than you. Oh.
No.
how's Chester Malone make his money?
It's your deli-ass supermarket. There's something going on there after hours. Whatever it is, Mr. Malone's trying to keep it real quiet.
You work for me now.
What do you need? Did you learn anything?
Hit those bastards pretty hard, and all I got was a single word. Belair.
You know something? That tracks. Moreau is the majority owner of Belair Supermarket. As soon as you started hitting those racist assholes, the phones lit up. No one mentioned the Belair by name, but I did get a time. 10 p.m. And enough circumstantial evidence to tie it all together. Whatever's going on, it's happening at that supermarket tonight.
I'll look into it.
Lincoln, listen. The thing some of those guys were hinting at, it's bad. Real bad. So go in quiet. We need to find out exactly what Moreau is up to, and we won't get another chance.
You got it, Jackie.
Don't let just any dipshit come in on this, you hear? Top-notch motherfuckers are all we deal with around here.
Maybe we get something to eat after.
back of the goods?
Maybe. They're just getting started upstairs.
On behalf of Mr. Moreau, Mr. Marcano, and the Southern Union, thank you for coming out tonight. Mr. Moreau has asked me to remind you that we're only accepting cash. And for an additional nominal fee, all purchases will be safely transported to a location of the buyer's choosing. Now, first up on the block is this lively specimen, freshly delivered from Haiti, just this very morning. Again, this is a fine specimen, no visible injuries or scars, and examined personally by Mr. Moreau's doctors.
Please, just let me go.
We'll start the bidding at $1,000. Do I hear
one? Take him down!
Them niggas around Frisco. Just make it fucking quick, dig motherfucker.
You know too fucking much.
still here?
No time for small talk.
Gonna need two showers after this.
Shoo, fly.
What fox would never do such a thing? Watch where you're going!
Presidential candidate George Wallace is rising in the latest national polls. The pro-segregationist is now projected to take 19% of...
ever seen a gun before, baby?
I give you my word and promise as a man of honor. Oh, what?
What
a southern. Your the boot of northern aggression on our sacred institutions no longer.
No, but seriously.
In our way of life or anything about us. We've lived with the Negro folk.
Coming with us.
They have. And we have great affection for them.
Vacation can't come soon enough. Visiting my folks in Florida.
I got to get
Mr. K, I heard the U.S. government's been using PCP for decades. Trying to turn it into a goddamn weapon.
What a waste of a good fucking eye, eh?
I'm in Frisco and I'm in Frisco with a shitload of green.
Be there soon.
Show me what you got.
Guess we're good. Call me if you need me.
Thank you.
damn it. We gotta find that asshole.
You all must go!
call the police.
Time to get those cops on the phone.
Relax, baby.
You relax. It's not you. These women around here go bad all day. My
hands,
my hair, our house. They don't think I can hear them, but I can.
Listen, baby. Sweetie, let them talk. Our money's just as good as theirs. Never forget, on your worst day, you're twice as good as theirs.
Shit! That man just got shot!
Excuse me? Are you okay? Oh, no.
Jesus, you hear that?
I'm
dealing with this shit right now.
Hell over there, maybe?
There he is!
Let's go!
Shit's going down. Bring me back.
Come off me!
Wait, wait.
Boxcar, midnight train.